There is only 11 roses. I chose them from our garden where they grew. Take the roses and look into your mirror. And the 12th rose will be looking back at you.